Dear all, welcome to this new tutorial on the newest Skylum's Luminar NEO, the first advanced photo editor powered by artificial intelligence algorithms. In just 11 minutes, we are going to see the most important features you need to understand to use this software, even if you start as an absolute beginner. Luminar NEO is perfect for all photographers that want to get the most and the best from their photos in the shortest time. It comes for both Windows and Mac OS with a perpetual license, and it is a definitive upgrade from Luminar AI. Make sure to watch our tutorial on Luminar AI to see how this differs. Luminar NEO shows two main workspaces above. With Catalog, you import, collect, and manage your photo collections. With Edit, you correct and enhance any specific photo selected with the tools on the right. The Catalog section previews all the photos collected in the selected category from the left, such as all the photos imported on Luminar NEO, the sample images offered, or your most recent photos added with the Add Photos button. Browsing for the single image or an entire folder. This import is made with a direct link and not a physical copy, so any folder can show new or less photos if you update it. From the left side, you can right-click on any folder to rename, unlink from the catalog, or remove it from your computer. When browsing each folder, you can adjust the zoom level from the top right corner and double-click on any photo to preview it. Use your mouse wheel to zoom in and out, and click and drag to pan and check the details. Luminar NEO is also able to play back videos, but does not offer tools to correct and enhance them. At the bottom, you can mark any photo to either reject or favorite it. Double-click on the preview to come back to the main preview list. Now let's see how to edit and enhance photos. Select any photo from the list and switch to the Edit workspace. On the right, you get all the tools and features to correct and manipulate. Open presets to apply any ready template to match a particular mood or enhance the photo subject, adjusting its intensity. This gets listed under Edits, with the possibility to hide its effect with Discard Edits at the bottom, or even remove it definitely with the bin button. Pay attention that you can apply only one preset per time. Make sure to check the official Luminar Marketplace to download and install more professional presets for Luminar NEO. Whereas, switch to Tools to apply single corrections with maximum control. With Crop, you can resize the photo and remove any non-necessary part from it. Click on Crop AI to leave the job to the AI algorithm, or do all manually by selecting Aspect Ratio, including 1:1, 16:9, and several Facebook standards, and editing the grid on the preview freely. In this case, click and drag it to move it, use its nodes to resize it, and drag outside it to rotate it. On the right, you can also rotate the photo by 90 degrees or flip it vertically or horizontally. To apply the crop, just open another tool. Below the crop, you have several kinds of adjustments collected into four sections, complete with sliders and buttons inside to set intensity and options. At this point, further buttons appear above, such as the Eye button to disable the effect temporarily, or the Reset button to revert the tool to its original setup. We're going to see the Mask option in a while. With Develop, you correct exposure, contrast, and brightness on highlights and shadows, or apply advanced color curves. You can also enhance colors with Temperature and Tint, and set color intensity with saturation and vibrance. Make sure to pick the right color with the eyedropper to apply white balance automatically. You can also improve details with sharpness. apply noise reduction, and make lens correction and deformation with Transform if you need. With Enhance, you can improve the general lights and the sky colors to fit the environment and the subject. Open Erase to remove unwanted details from the photo. Set the brush size and click and drag on the photo to define a red area, switching to Deselect to refine the region if necessary. When you click on Erase, all within such red area gets removed without leaving imperfections. Other features, such as remove power lines and dust spots, perform an automatic removal when these are detected by Luminar NEO. With Structure, you can make corrections on the details only where it is needed instead of the entire photo, as seen with Develop. Open Color to specifically manage your photo colors with Saturation and Vibrance. With HSL, you can adjust the color range, hue, intensity, saturation, and brightness, luminance, for each single color range. Switch to black and white to make your photo black and white, correcting brightness and color intensity for each original color range. With Details and Denoise, you can refine the details and remove noise from the photo. Open Landscape to remove haze and fog with Dehaze, add a warm sunlight with Golden Hour, and refine grass and vegetation with Foliage Enhancer. Whereas, add Vignette to apply a cool vignetting effect on the photo. With the new Relight tool, you can change the brightness levels on backlit or darkened photos. Open Sky to replace the original sky with another one, adjusting its position, masking, light options, and much more. Apply Atmosphere to manipulate the environment by adding fog, mist, and haze as you like. Switch to Sun Rays to add amazing sun rays to set in placement, intensity, glow, ray levels, and warmth. And apply Dramatic and Mood to change the photo mood with heavy color grading and cinematic effects. With Toning, you can add color filters to both shadows and highlights. You can also apply other tools from matte to film grain to get outstanding visual effects over your photos. Check these out. Inside Portrait, you find several corrections for portraits and face expressions. With the newest, Portrait Bokeh, you can apply blurriness on the background to enhance the portrait. Luminar NEO automatically detects the subject within a red area that you can extend with focus and refine with defocus. You can also edit the background by acting on its brightness and colors. Switch to Face to make adjustments on face, eyes, and mouth, correcting lights, size, and colors as you need. Whereas Open Skin to correct all skin imperfections and defects, and use Body and High Key to reshape bodies and improve general brightness and contrast levels. At the bottom, apply Super Contrast to set different contrast levels on the photo highlights, midtones, or shadows. Whereas Open Color Harmony to improve the photo colors according to their luminance and not on the whole photo. The Edit section collects all the corrections applied on the current photo. In particular, a new adjustment gets listed each time you edit its tool, so make sure to check this section to avoid unnecessary duplications. You can also click on Add Mask to define a red masking area in order to apply the current tool only within such region. For example, with Paint Mask, you can build the mask by brushing on the photo, showing the result with Show Mask. Moreover, set Brush Size its feather with softness and its strength, and switch to the erase mode to refine or remove the masking area instead. You can also click on fill to spread the mask over the whole photo, on invert to invert the mask, or on clear to remove it completely. With Luminar NEO, you can include powerful layer overlays on the left. By default, the current photo is an independent layer, but you can click on the plus button to add layers, applying flares, lights, sparklers, and much more, with the option to set opacity and blending mode. These can be modified just like standard photos with all the tools and the masking options we have just seen. If the photo looks good, you can export and save it by selecting it and then going to Luminar NEO, File, Export. Set where to save it, its file name, and all its properties such as file format, size, resolution, and quality. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and check our video description to download and try Skylum Luminar NEO.